It's the biggest crowd of the season at the Westbury track for the International Trot that has eight horses from seven nations running for $100,000. The favorites are Steno and Speedy Scott, and the backers of Steno see their horse break stride early in the tilt. Their groans turn to cheers within seconds, however, as Steno's driver, Nilo Bailey, gets the Italian horse back in the race. It's a mile and a quarter, and anything can happen. Leading at the moment is an outsider, Betsy Herbert. And Speedy Scott starts around the outside after the Canadian mare. Ralph Baldwin is forced to take his horse three wide. And as he moves up, it's a heartbreaker as he goes off stride. The crowd's cheers are still for the two favorites, but the backers of Pluvier Third have their day. Watch the Swedish horse move out in the middle of the pack. He goes from fifth to third within a quarter of a mile as Gunnar Horton urges him home. The winning horse will trot to the bank with $50,000. In the last few yards, Pluvier Third gets in front, and the six-year-old Bay thunders down to the wire as he stretches his lead to half a length. Steno is at his heels. There were horses from France, Canada, Italy, Britain, New Zealand, the U.S., and Sweden in the race, but it's a Scandinavian night on Long Island. How much is $50,000 in Swedish krona? A quarter of a million.